Jesus.
Harmonize with me.
Jesus. There's just something about that.
The dead. In the name of Jesus, I've seen sin-hardened men melted, derelicts transformed, the lights of hope put into the eyes of a hopeless child. At the name of Jesus, hatred and bitterness turn to love and forgiveness. Arguments cease. I've heard a mother softly breathe his name at the bedside of a child delirious from fever, and I've watched as that little body grew quiet and the fevered brow cool. I've sat beside a dying saint, her body racked with pain, when those final fleeting seconds summoned her last ounce of ebbing strength to whisper her sweetest name. Jesus. Jesus. Emperors have tried to destroy it. Philosophies have tried to stamp it out. Tyrants have tried to wash it from the face of the earth with the very blood of those who claimed it. Yet it still stands. And there shall be that final day when every voice that has ever uttered a sound, every voice of Adam's race, shall rise in one mighty chorus to proclaim the name of Jesus. For in that day every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is truly Lord. So you see, it was not mere chance that caused an angel one night long ago to say to a virgin maiden, his name shall be called Jesus. Jesus. Say that name with me. Jesus. Ah, there is something, something about that name. Now sing it.
Kings and kingdoms. But there's some